1000蚊。飞就喺晒呢只，
喺晒只人字喺无敌度，冇得睇嘅。而家电算机
嗱，所以我都话啦，你有 6.5 系咪算好分咧？一动嚟嘅，
即系呢只真系全身马胆。
擂台等啊，人者无敌，
你冇计啊！你呢啲马真系，你如果你喺香港咧，你都唔使谂噶啦，你啊想就加你11分，加20分都嫌少系嘛？
嗯，
你摆明就系三班马嚟噶，上次跑，呢个仲有4、5班，
准备啦，王杰举高，准备起步，只富阳光辉都伏低咗个人啊，一出闸，哎，富阳光辉好快啊，咁啊，跟住咧后边咧就有啲轻快一个外档啊，然后见到咧就百事好啊，咁啊中间搏命骑啊，啲骏灵啊嗰啲话，以为反而咧就漏咗闸，只人只无敌喺外档咧抽咗几边，而家一路咧因为冇乜遮挡啊，喺出边喳喳声啊埋紧嚟噶啦，咁啊中间咧仲有啲东方巴黎啊都唔慢嘅，然后后啲咧先见到啲富阳光辉啊，咁啊再后啲得咧先见到咧仲有啊啲轻快啊嗰扎马嘅。在后面呢我面涌上来的还有圣拉格现在飞了出去外档还有那些轻肩那些后面的精彩欢呼、好有型、啊、那包尾入来直路那对呢就看到是那些骏灵那些在个尾那里还有只金光之鹰在前面到飞到那么走的还有那些活力金刚、啊、后面上来的只轻快都挺犀利好了在里面我回到来的喳喳声在个内档那里好了已经知道出来的咁啊，应该咧人者无敌就赢啦。守住第二位嘅你就轻快喎，第三名咧就活力金刚，第四名咧先就百事好。
但热门赢马咁啊，连赢位方面咧就哇喺
都有啲啦，三惊惊地嘅，
咁啊25倍啊，
佢啊轻轻慢咗少少，但系都睇住你哋就噶啦，冇办法，因为始终系超级马系
嘛。
啊，呢活力金刚真系好早啊，不过而家冇晒力噶啦。几乎任过噶啦，
佢挨嘅啫喺度。
不过佢14档啊嘛，佢仲飞得出得滞。
而家就13，一就14档。
因为头先都话13话9倍啊，有翻个样噶嘛，系嘛？
哦，
哇！呢只16蚊都真系
少少惊风散啊！
但系真系摆明超级咯，冇办法。
53就梗系好分啦。53有1000蚊噶嘛，
争得远啦！如果53，
53就冇啦，35就得
平手噶咯，而家同杜生浩，
哇！即系你佢系真系超班先咁样赢得噶咋？
系咯，
已经输咗啦。
咁佢系超班啊嘛，边有得拗？
即系你要走外档第四碟转弯蚀完位，再捐翻上嚟。
我争一场，
估唔到噶啦，啊！整嘅轻快喎，
两只轻啊，呢只轻啊，跑得好啲喎。
我谂住轻肩都冇，出唔到闸。
轻快啊，大冷门嚟嘅，50倍。
我只好有型，又出闸最慢嗰只。
系啊，我头系咁噶啦，冇办法。
包尾系只金光之鹰。
头段就净系睇只五号走咗去边。
话喺五号行头都有18000嘅三毛彩啊！
哎，你都咁容易中后边嗰啲。
不过13号上次起飞嘅，初出咯，起码上朝都有起飞。呢马上次又放咗段
跑嘅，啲美国马点会唔识跑山地啊？
同埋个样都好噶嘛，你睇到。
系咯。
阿二通才。
好啦。咁啊，见到高温图出嚟，准备影头马相。人者无敌喺澳门嘅第二场头马嚟嘅，
咁有前景嘅马，有阵时都跌得瑕疵都唔想啊！好啦，准备鹰头马上。
go now. And away they go. Now badly away again, Super Perfect. He's missed it by six. Favourite came out just fairly good, Master, and he's under a decent ride. Turquoise Fast leads on settling down, but joined by Golden Vitality. Kicking up to hold them all out, though, is going to be Captain Januki, Oriental Paris, Fortune Glory, Deep China Cheers, and the fave's going to get a pretty tough time, and a line of five just off the lead now. Power Ballad parks back off them, the inside of him in the black colours, Fortune Glory, followed then by drifting back with St. Jazza back and wide. Magician Code came next. Windsor Arch 2 a long way back with Super Perfect. Windsor Arch 1, Kotai Eagle. Oriental Paris taken on by Golden Vitality, 200 metres out. Running on fairly well, Turquoise Fast. Favourites really got to dig in and lift here. It's still Oriental Paris, Golden Vitality. The favourite starting to drive through the centre now. He really lifts late. Good Master burst through, took the lead away, and he's too good for them. Good Master, he beats Turquoise Fast and Golden Vitality. Next over the...